ladies and gentlemen, welcome to San Francisco. That's right, we're back in the Golden State once again. And tonight, folks, here on Tuesday Throwdown, and hell, even on Friday Night Fight this week, it's a championship week. Because every single title is on the line, either here tonight or on Friday Night Fight. And we're gonna kick things off with the Tables Championship. And here comes the challenger, folks. Loco Slam Leon. Riding down with that soothing, grooving music playing in the background. Last week, folks, he won his opportunity into this matchup. Loco Slam, folks, has competed for the War Championship. But I don't think he's competed yet for the tag team titles, but he is involved in the great tag team tournament classic tournament that will be coming up next week on Friday Night Fight. The first time Friday Night Fight will have more than one match. In fact, it will be 8 matches. But I digress. Loco Slam has competed for the War Championship, and at Glitchamania was in that 6-man Elimination Chamber matchup. And here, folks, now comes his opponent, the man who won the Tables Championship at Glitchamania, the Hype Machine himself, Michael Huber. Huber, folks, still the only member of Easy Allies to make their way to the ring to fight. We keep hearing rumblings, folks, of more coming, but we are not positive yet on when they will make an appearance. There's being rumors, folks, that we will be seeing a Royal Rumble match in the near future. No date confirmed yet. Maybe at that event, we will see another member of the Easy Allies. Huber, folks, looks ready here tonight to put that title on the line. He won the War Championship in his debut matchup. Then he won this title at Glitchamania. So Huber, folks, is on a bit of a winning streak when it comes to championships. And here we go. Loco Slam getting the upper hand early on. Nice Samoan drop. Huber taking Loco now down. Oh, but Loco fighting right back. Leon, folks, wants a taste of gold. It has eluded him thus far in his fighting career here on Tuesday Throwdown. And a suplex from Huber. Huber jumping right out of the ring, folks, and he's going for a table. An odd occurrence, we should have had 2 tables set up around the ring, but apparently not the case. Now Loco Slam, folks, has a chair. Ooh, and he smacked Huber Heard with it. Ooh, and again, right on the forehead. Huber with a nasty kick there. Loco Slam fighting right back. Big old shoulder breaker on the outside. And Huber with a back body drop, reversing whatever Leon had planned there. And Loco Slam with a suplex. Nearly hitting Huber down on that steel chair. Now these two contestants will have to get back into the ring in order to win this matchup. Or, well, they could put one another through the announce table, I do suppose. And Loco Slam again with another shoulder breaker. And a Hurricane Rana from Michael Huber. And Huber now fighting back. The hype surging through his body. And Melko Slam now with a nice uppercut. And bringing Huber into the ring. Huber being slammed into the corner. And Loco Slam now, folks. He's got Huber up. Snake Eyes! Huber's got Loco Slam. Snapmare takedown. And a boot to the spine. Huber now going after the table. Oh my god, what a smack! Oh, and attacking the leg, and again. Oh! And another hard shot with that table. And Huber now waiting for Loco Slam to get back up. He's up and down, it's the hype bomb. Whacking Loco Slam again with that table for good measure. This could spell trouble. Oh, but Loco Slam reversing it and throwing Huber over the ropes. And Huber jumping back in. Snapmare takedown. Huber now just staring at him, catching his breath. Leon finally moving now. Huber's got him. Oh, but Loco Slam. He threw Huber over the ropes again. Oh, he went for a spear, but Huber saw it coming. And Huber now just taunting Leon to get back up. And Huber spinning around with another Hurricane Rana. Got Loco Slam back up now. Oh, throwing him into the table. Spear through the table. Ladies and gentlemen, it's all over. Your winner and still the table's champion, Michael the Hype Machine Huber. So congratulations, Huber. And when we come back, folks, it'll be a fatal four-way match for the War Championship. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It is now time for our War Championship match, which is going to be a fatal four-way falls count anywhere. And first, making his way to the ring, he debuted at the Outlaw Gamers E3 Betting Spectacular, but made his official in-ring debut at Glitchamania. It's Starbound, the star of the Outlaw Gamers. Self-proclaimed, anyway. Sign of respect to the crowd. And next up, folks, a member of Kinda Funny and the Emperor of Vita Island, it's Colin, the Pride of Long Island, Moriarty. I'm sure, folks, Colin here tonight would love to take home the War Championship. He fought for it in the six-man Hell in a Cell match at Glitchamania, but was unsuccessful. And only in his second matchup, he's fighting once again for the title. The randomizer really on his side right now, apparently. And next up, folks, he is the Steel Giant. Representing the radiophonic sea creatures, it's Human Metal. one of only two super heavyweights, folks, in the Tuesday Throwdown Friday Night Fight roster. Him and Abel Almighty. Abel, of whom will be taking on Hellion for the Friday Night Fight Championship this coming Friday night. And here tonight, folks, Human Metal would love to regain the War Championship. He held the title once, and I'm sure he would love to hold that title once again. Of course, he held the title for only a week before being defeated by TG and 3D Tony Grice. Now, folks, there was no audio last week, so let me start off his entrance by congratulating him on his first title victory. It's your War Champion, Aaron B. That's right, folks. Aaron, who he didn't have the best record for the longest time here on Tuesday Throwdown. In fact, he was like 7-0, really. Him and Jester both were on a massive losing streak. Aaron defeated Jester in a somebody must gain their first victory match. And since then has had a few ups, a few downs. But of course, at Glitchamania, Aaron captured his very first champion. Oh no, he didn't do it at Glitchamania, sorry. He did it last week on Tuesday Throwdown when he defeated Big Boss in that War Championship matchup. You know Aaron, folks, he's gonna want to hang on to that title as long as possible. Though the haters out there are saying, well, it's a one-time deal. He's gonna have to prove them wrong here tonight, and it's not gonna be easy in a fatal four-way Falls Count Anywhere matchup. While you're focusing on one person, the other two are battling it out and may pin one another. Everybody, folks, wants a piece of Aaron to begin with here. But it's going to be Colin Moriarty going after him while Starbound takes on Human Metal in the ring. And Human Metal throwing Starbound up and over the ropes. And now bringing him back into the ring with force. While Colin Moriarty, folks, stomps on the champion on the outside. And Colin with a cross takedown there. Ooh, what a hard punch to the head, and another one, and another one. Human Metal going outside. Oh, he's going for a weapon. He's got a baseball bat. But Starbound takes it from him. Aaron was going for a pin there, but Colin kicked out of it. While Starbound and Human Metal continue to fight over that baseball bat in the ring. Oh, and Human Metal finally connects. Starbound has gone down. Now Human Metal just wailing on him with the bat. Starbound went for a suplex there, but Human Metal reversed it. They're taking Human Metal to the ropes. Starbound throwing him to the other side. Oh, a knee to the gut. Taking the big man down. He's got Human Metal up. Oh, and down a dropping suplex. And Aaron B, folks, connecting with a hard punch to Colin on the outside. But Colin fighting right back again. Oh, and a hard punch to the face. Oh, and Colin attacking the arm there of Aaron B. Now throwing Aaron into the steel steps. And Human Metal on the inside. He's got Starbound up and down with a choke slam. One. And Aaron kicks out of that by Colin on the outside. Human Metal now going after the steel steps. Trying to attack Aaron on the outside with him. Oh! Oh my god, Human Metal just hit all three people with those steel steps with that one. Now Human Metal folks waiting for Starbound to get back up. Starbound might want to stay down, folks. Oh, but he didn't. And Human Metal, he's got him up. He's got him way up. Metal power bombing. Starbound's arm connected with the steel steps. One, two, three. No, Starbound kicking out. Human Metal almost a two-time war champion there. So close. And Starbound with a knee to the face. Human Metal up, and oh, what a clothesline to Starbound. And now Human Metal, folks. He's got, oh, he went for another chokeslam, but Starbound reversed it. Hard punch to the face. Human Metal being tossed into the barricade, and Aaron attacked him as well. Starbound went for a pinfall on Colin, but only got a one count. Aaron now on the Human Metal. One, two, three. No, Human Metal kicking out. Aaron B very close to defending the championship there and proving the haters wrong. Human Metal now taking the action back into the ring. Oh, a big boot to the face of Aaron B. You definitely need to be aggressive in these matchups, folks, and nobody knows that better than Human Metal. Aaron now swinging Human Metal into the corner. He's taking Human Metal way up. Starbound with a one count there on Colin. And Human Metal, folks, oh, thought he was going to dive there, but he didn't. Now throwing Aaron into the corner. Went to stop him, but Aaron was ready for him. And got him into a one-legged Boston Crab. Will Human Metal tap out here, folks? Starbound getting back into the ring. Thinking he might have had to break that up. Starbound with a dropkick on the Colin. And Aaron B now. Running Bulldog in the corner on the Human Metal. The crowd is on their feet. The ref going for the pin. One, two, three. No! Human Metal kicking out again. Folks, this match has been intense thus far. And on the outside, Colin! Oh my god, that's the Vita press slam. Or something like that. Sorry, I'm getting word now. That was the Vita exclusive. Oh, and a slap from Aaron B. And Aaron now, end of days. Oh, but he's out as well. Can he pin Human Metal here? He's dragging himself towards him. Did not get back in time. Now Colin with a pinfall on the Starbound. One, two, three. No, Starbound getting a shoulder up. And Aaron B has a crossface applied to Human Metal. But the Giant refusing to give up. Human Metal now, folks, fighting back again. Oh my god, what an elbow to the head. Oh, squishing Aaron into the corner there. Now Human Metal's got that baseball bat again. Looks like he wants a piece of either Colin or Starbound. Oh, he whacked Colin Hurd with the baseball bat, and again, and again. And Aaron B going for a pinfall here. And Starbound kicking out. Human Metal couldn't figure out a way to break that up. Oh my god, what a punch that knocked Aaron back onto the announce table. And now Human Metal applying a shoulder claw. Starbound and Colin Moriarty taking the fight back into the ring. Human Metal with a two count. Human Metal looked like he was going for a chokeslam there. Starbound, oh my god, applauding to the audience was a bad mistake. Now Colin showing them how it's done. Colin now taking Starbound to the center of the ring, swinging neckbreaker. Oh, what a slap from Colin, and a dropkick. Colin hitting the ropes, and a forearm smash. Oh, and Aaron B with a big boot on the outside there. And Colin now, he's got Starbound. He's up and into the corner with a hard power bomb. That's not kind of funny. That's kind of painful. And Starbound finding a way to kick out of it. And Aaron B looks tired as all hell on the outside, folks. And Colin with a back body drop. Aaron B with a sidewalk slam onto the steel steps. And Colin flying in the ring. Folks, Colin has knocked himself out there. And Aaron B on the Human Metal. End of days. And he's going for the pin. One, two, three. It's all over. The champion successfully defends his championship. Congratulations, Aaron. Now with back-to-back victories, maybe the losing streak is finally done with. And he can rise up to be a true winning champion. But anyways, folks, as we watch the replay and as the celebration will be coming up shortly, I bid you adieu here. What expert camera work here from our cameraman. Oh my god, that was painful. But anyways, I will see you after the short break when we have our PlayStation Championship match between Mike Chalice and the champion, Greg Miller. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for our PlayStation Championship match, which will be a one-on-one submission match. That's right, folks, the only way to win this match is to make your opponent tap out. And making his way to the ring first, he's a former tag team champion, it's Mike Chalice! In fact, folks, in our history, we've only seen three tag teams capture the Wild Stallion Tag Team titles. The first was Epic Battle Axe. The second was Gaming Lag, Mike and Sam. And our current tag team champions for like the past 3 months, the Nation of Vegetation. Though that could change tonight in our main event. But anyways, let's focus on this match. And that is Mike Chalice versus Greg Miller. Now, folks, I know that Mike is a big fan of Greg's, so this has got to be quite the honorable opportunity for him. I'm sure, folks, Mike would love to capture a singles belt around his waist. Bring another title back to Gaming Leg, who at one point, folks, had the tag team titles and the War Championship at one point. Josh made his debut and won the Tables Championship and held it until Glitchamania. Gaming Life, folks, they really want another resurgence in terms of holding titles. And I've been hearing rumblings, folks, that they are on the verge of cracking and just absolutely taking over. And now, folks, here comes the PlayStation Champion. It's Game Over Greggy himself. It's Greg Miller. Miller. However you want to pronounce his last name. And Greg of Folks. Greg of Folks. My God, I cannot talk. I'm just so excited to watch this match. Greg, of course, folks. The biggest ego in the business, as told by Colin Moriarty. Greg is the commissioner of PAX Wrestling. And I'm sure here tonight he wants nothing more than to continue his reign as the PlayStation Champion. And this news, folks, just coming in right now. Next week, the PlayStation title will be on the line again. That's right. For 2 weeks in a row, whoever wins this match will have to defend the title next week. Greg now getting announced by our robotic Lillian Garcia to the fans, holding up that precious blue title belt that was downloaded from the WWE 2K17 servers. We cannot take credit for making that title, folks. Greg saying, bring it on. Tie up now. Greg taking Mike down into the corner. The ref's going to have to break this one up. Oh, and Greg with a cheap shot. Sending Mike into the ropes. Oh my God, Greg just took out the referee with a diving clothesline. The ref getting back to his feet now. Thankfully, he is not hurt. But if Greg does that again, folks, it could mean a disqualification in which he would lose the match but keep the championship. And a Russian leg sweep. Greg just on an all-out assault now on Mike, who is, folks, of course, one of the original fighters here on the roster. One of the eight men that started it all. Ooh, and a knee to the back. Mike, folks, begged there for a second for Greg to hold off, but Greg not doing it. But now Greg being taken down. Oh, but Greg's back up in a clothesline. Mike with a hard stomp to Greg. And a dragon whip. Mike now yelling, I've got what it takes. And now applying a submission hold onto Greg. Oh, and Miller fighting out of it rather quickly. Mike now fighting right back, Big scoop slam. No, Greg reversed it into a back body drop. And Greg getting hit by the back body drop there from Mike. Oh, jawbreaker. That's going to hurt the teeth. And Greg showing some impressive strength there with a military press slam. Ooh, and a well-placed punch. Picking Mike back up. Powerful scoop slam there from the Ego Meister. I'm being told not to say that word again. Oh, and Mike taking down Greg again. But Greg right back up with a back body drop on the Mike. These two going back and forth on one another so far in this matchup. And Greg with a snap suplex. Greg went for another suplex, but Mike reversed it into a neckbreaker. Ooh, and Greg with a hard hit to the gut there. And there's the Portello stunner. And Greg locking in a crossface. Will Mike tap out? He said no, and Greg broke up the hold. And Mike, oh my god, what a spider slam. And a kick to the lower spine. Now taking Greg to the ropes. Mike throwing him to the other side. And a devastating suplex there. Shades of ECW James. Went for a scoop slam, but Greg reversed it. Oh, Greg went for that flying clothesline again, but missed. And Mike took him down hard. Now locking in another submission hold. Applying a ton of pressure here. But Greg now feeding off the energy of the crowd, or lack thereof, and fighting out of it. And Mike just slapping him away. Snapmare takedown from Greg. Now Greg just staring at the body of Mike. Just waiting for him to get back up. And Mike does. And he sends Greg into the corner. Ooh, a hard hit to the back. Oh, and Greg fighting out of whatever Mike was going to do there and taking him down. And now Greg, folks, he's locking in the figure four. Will Mike tap out here, folks? He does not. Oh, and Mike with a hard-ass punch there to the face of Greg. And now locking in a submission hold himself. Will Greg tap out? No, he won't. He'll power out of it. And Greg now, folks, waiting for Mike to get back up. A second Portillo stunner. That warrants a replay. Greg went to pick Mike up, but Mike was ready for him. And now Mike, folks, he's hitting Greg one, two, three leg elbows. It could be all over. Oh, but Greg wisely getting out of that. And now locking in another submission hold. Will Mike tap here, folks? No, he will not. Oh, break with a hard punch to the face of Mike. Russian leg sweep. And Greg locking in another crossface now. And Mike taps out. The winner and still your PlayStation champion, Greg Miller. What an epic matchup, folks. And we'll see Greg again next week as the PlayStation title is defended once again. Against who? Well, that'll be announced later in the week. And folks, I'll see you in the main event when the Nation of Vegetation takes on Kinda Funny. Welcome, folks, to our main event matchup, and it's time for the tag team titles to be put on the line. Coming down to the ring first, folks, they won the number one contendership match last week against the Shadow Dynasty. It's Tim Giddies, Nick Scarpino, it's Kinda Funny. They won their match at Glitchamania in record fashion, folks, against the Radiophonic Sea Creatures. So here tonight, folks, I guess they really have earned a shot at the tag team titles, but they're going to have to face the Nation of Vegetation. Ooh, excuse me, who at this point have held the tag team titles since April 25th. That's right, May, June, have been their bitch, basically. They have held on to those titles for so long now. And if they win here tonight, well, the next time they defend the tag team title will be at the Great Tag Team Classic. And that'll mean like two, essentially 3 months of the Nation of Vegetation holding the titles. They have successfully defended They have successfully defended the tag team titles 6 times at this point. It begs the question, folks, who can defeat these two men? Since forming the Nation, they have been undefeated. Nobody has been able to pin them. Hip Mango, folks, has fought in one singles match since then and lost against Tokyo Choo Choo for the Friday Night Fight Championship. But other than that, the man has been unstoppable since teaming up with Turnip. I don't know, folks, if we have a tag team in the roster who can defeat them. Gaming League has been unsuccessful. The Shadow Dynasty has been unsuccessful. Epic Battle Axe have been unsuccessful. Tonight, can Kinda Funny do what nobody else has done? All I know, folks, is that this match is going to be epic. It's going to be a barn burner, and that's why it's our main event match here tonight. There are your tag team titles, folks, ready to be defended, ready to be fought for. The match starts. And Turnip and Hip Mango went for a double team on Nick, but Tim stopped it. And Tim, folks, going out of the ring right away. He's looking for a weapon. What's he gonna find? It's a kendo stick. Oh, and a Russian leg sweep on the producer slash seducer. While Tim is going mental on the hip manga with that kendo stick. And Tim, folks, accidentally hit Nick there. And my God, oh, what a move from Tim Gaze, folks. The pure one showing some pure power with that move. And a back body drop onto Nick Scarpino. Tim now whipping Turnip into the ropes and a big elbow. And Nick taking down Hip Mango. And Turnip taking down Tim. And Hip Mango hitting down Nick. Back and forth here, folks. And Tim with another shot with that kendo stick. Ooh, and again. And Turnip now has the stick in hand. Ooh, and whacking Tim hard in the back with it. Hip Mango's got Nick in a headlock there. Big powerful scoop slam from the Mango. One. And Nick kicks out of it. Hip Mango, folks, was the very first person to ever gain a victory in the Friday Night Fight Arena when he fought Aussie Legend in the prelude match to the whole show beginning. And turn up there with a powerful power bomb on the outside. Ooh, a punch to her to the stomach of Tim. And throwing Tim into the ring post. And oh my God, wailing Tim's head into the sprick post, folks. That's gonna hurt. On the inside, Nick Scarpino has that kendo stick and he's wailing on Hip Mango's crotch. And Hip Mango, folks, with a combination lock. He's going for the pin. One, two, and Nick kicks out of it. Ooh, a flip over neck breaker onto Nick. And attacking the inner thigh. While Tim Giddy's back breaker on the turn up. Oh, and that went right into a submission hold, folks. The body of Turnip being stretched there to no end. And Tim now wailing on Turnip again. That kendo stick getting a lot of use in this match. Tim now just picking it up and down, up and down. Ooh, a hard hit to the back and another one. And another hit. And a crack right on the Turnip. And Hip Mango with an arm drag takedown there onto Nick. And he's looking for it, folks. He's looking to negotiate. He's got him locked in. Contract negotiation. And he's going for the pin. One, two, three. No, Nick getting a shoulder up. And Tim, folks, my God, what a move. Showing some sheer athleticism there. Hit Mango throwing Nick into the other corner and a forearm smash. And Turnip looks to go a swinging. Tim's gonna spin him around. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven spins, folks. Tim now jumping to the outside. Springing off the ropes with an elbow drop. And Nick Scarpino, folks, taking down Hip Mango. Nick has Hip Mango in one corner. And now Tim has Turnip in the other. And Nick, folks, He's going to the outside. Superplex to the outside. And on the inside, folks, turn up flying double axe handle onto Tim. And the fans now standing on their feet for these four competitors. And turn up dirt nap on the Tim Gettys. And Nick Scarpino has a chair. One, two, three. No, Tim gets a shoulder up. And Nick just, well, he just demolished the mango with a chair shot right to the face. Tim is back up to his feet, taunting a bit. Tim now sending Turnip into the corner. And Turnip now fighting back, but Tim fighting back. Turnip hit mango through a chair at Tim, but didn't faze him at all. And Tim now running, forearm smash to Turnip into the corner. And hit mango, contract negotiation onto Nick Scarpino. The second one. He goes for the pin. One, two, three. No! Nick fighting out of it again. And Tim now locking in a camel clutch onto Turnip. Will Turnip tap out here, folks? No, he will not. And Hip Mango goes for the pin. Now Tim goes for the pin. The ref not counting. One, two, three, four. Folks, we would have had new tag team champions if the ref had counted there. I'm calling shenanigans. Now Hip Mango has Nick into the tree of woe. Oh, and then Tim with a hard hit on the Turnip. Hit Mango with a pin. One, two, three. No, Nick kicking out at the last second. And Tim now attacking the elbow of Turnip. Picking him up. And Nick is fired up, folks. Sidewalk slam backbreaker. Picking Hit Mango back up now. Oh, and Hit Mango with a vicious powerbomb. It looked like Nick was going for the seducer. One, two, three. No, Turnip kicks out. Now Turnip being, or Hit Mango being sent into the corner. And Nick driving Hit Mango's shoulder hard into the corner. While Turnip is setting Tim up high. He's got him hooked. Super back body drop to Tim Gettys. And Turnip goes for the pin. One, two, and Tim kicks out of it. Now Nick going for the pin. One, two, and Tim taking that chair away from Turnip. Sending Turnip into the corner. He's spinning Turnip around. And Tim tossing Turnip away. Now springing off the ropes again. It's the pure cross body. Tim hit Nick there, folks. Trying to hit Mango. Hit Mango back up to his feet. Nick got him. Now Nick sending him into the corner. And Nick, oh, it's the funky clothesline, or the funky splash. And Hit Mango, he's got him. Contract negotiation for the third time. Nick was momentarily distracted and it might have cost him. One, two, three. In fact, it just cost, kind of funny, the tag team titles. Your winners and still tag team champions. The Nation of Vegetation. And folks, this means that next week on Friday Night Fight, there will be an 8 tag team tournament. And the winners of that tournament will take on the Nation of Vegetation in the main event of that very same night for the tag team titles. Maybe kind of funny we'll get another opportunity, or maybe it'll be somebody new, but we'll find out July 22nd at the Great Tag Team Classic on Friday Night Fight. And folks, that's gonna do it for our show here tonight. I thank you so much for watching. And remember, the Friday Night Fight Championship will be on the line this coming Friday between Abel Almighty and Hellion. So until then, good night and good fight!